Upon powering the controller may show RTC ERR, and that shows that it's got a low battery, which will change to -1- after 5 minutes. If it doesn't change to -1, there's a fault with the controller.